guys, I was trying to finish this fucking essay.
What else is new?
Well, sorry for wanting good grades.
Hayley, when was the last time you got drunk?
Or laid.
Well, when was the last time that you took a girl home, Theo?
Well, I just have to be a girl.
Wait, what?
No, I'm just saying, but...
I wish life was that simple for me. George is being such a knob.
Why? What's going on?
I don't know. I just feel like we're growing apart. It's not the same anymore. We just always seem to be arguing.
Don't you think you deserve better?
Maybe, but I love him.
Yeah, but if the bad outweighs the good, then surely it's not worth it anymore.
You have to think about yourself, Mia.
I know.
See ya,
Marcus.
So where are you headed?
To Birmingham to meet some friends at a gig.
Who are you seeing?
The Pale Lovers.
Oh, I love them. They sing Wrecked Youth, right?
Yeah, that's my favourite song by them.
You have a lovely smile, by the way.
Thanks.
Where are you?
Me, I'm sorry. My family's just shown up from up north and I can't just leave.
This is the third time this week. Why do you keep letting me down?
I'm sorry, okay? I'll make it up to you.
It's too late for that, George. I'm sick of this.
Can I help you?
Oh, you're Hayley, right?
Yeah.
I'm in your psychology class. You're studying for the final exam?
Yeah.
Just wondering if you wanted to grab a cup of coffee.
Sorry, I've got loads of work to do. And by the way, coffee is really bad for you.
Oh, hi, Thea. Where have you been?
Just uptown.
Oh, sound.
Did you just say sound?
Yeah, it's lit.
Oh, Mum. Enough, man.
Oh, okay. Anyway, don't forget it's your brother's wedding next week.
I haven't forgotten.
Are you going to be bringing anyone? Maybe a girl? It's been such a long time since you introduced me to a lovely young lady.
Yeah, Mum, I've got work to do.
Thank you.
So, me and George broke up. In a way, I'm kind of relieved, but at the same time, it still hurts.
Honestly, thank fuck.
I guess I finally saw his true colours.
Like, you've got us.
I need a fucking drink. Who's coming to Ella's party tonight?
Well, you know I'm coming.
Cool.
Sure. I'll be there.
Yeah, fucking right.
Haven't you got another essay to be writing? So.
Yeah, but, like, I've never been to a party before.
What's this really about? Is it because Jamie's going?
No, I just fancy a change.
Well, alright, free drinks of mine?
Yeah.
Speaking of change, I've been getting some feelings.
Spit it out.
It was only a matter of time till I realised, but...
Well, what is it?
I think I'm gay. Well, I know I'm gay.
That's cool, Theo. You can like who you want.
And it doesn't change who you are. And we kind of knew anyways.
Yeah, you're right. Just feels like a weight's been lifted. Such a relief to finally say it, you know?
Yeah. Is there anyone that you like?
There's this guy called Marcus. I think you know him, actually.
Yeah, he's cool.
Is he cute?
It made me feel a little nervous.
Yeah, I know the feeling.
God, I love you guys, man. Fucking hell, Hayley!
You hooked up with Jamie.
I feel like a changed woman.
Never thought I'd see the day.
I saw that you hit it off with Marcus.
Yeah, we're going out for lunch next week.
I'm so happy for you.
Thanks, slut.
Where's the lie?
Well, there goes my dignity.
George rang me last night.
What did you say?
I didn't answer. I feel like I'm better off without him.
I'm glad you're okay about it.
Thanks.
So, what do you want to do?
I don't know.
I don't know.
I don't know.